facial addition watch is clearly designed for diver from the blue dial with Lumiride hand and marker to anti-reflective coating water resistant to 100 meters. With that being said, it's style pair great with any outfit for any above sea level expectation. Item shape round, dial window material type hard disk, display type analog, clasp deployment clasp, case material stainless steel, case diameter 44 mm, case thickness 13 mm, band material stainless steel, band length men's standard, band width 20 mm, band color silver. The Dweller has been one of the most interesting and least understood modern Lexus. It is one of the most complicated watches in their lineup as a luxury traveler watch. Not only did this place the watch into a premium price bracket, but it also every inch the solid gold Rolex. Unavoidable is so with that large fluted bezel. The other major changes to the Sky Dweller is the design of the dial and not just their stellar starburst blue option. Display type analog, case diameter 42 mm, bare neck, men's long. Aside from these cosmetic upgrades, the Sky Dweller dial is still the same legible design that smartly packs a lot of information into a small space. Aside from these cosmetic upgrades, the Sky Dweller dial is still the same legible design that smartly packs a lot of information into a small space. The most obvious feature is the second time zone display view of Century 24 display. There is also a dual calendar with the day display under the traditional cyclope and the month supply indicated by a red marker at the outer edge of the hour maker. It might be too much to say that this is simplified somewhat sporter dial is an improvement on the dial of all gold model, as that watch has a different personality to the Roadster, but I am quite confident in saying this is new dial will appeal to a wider audience. That's not a regular bevel, it's actually quite an ingenious piece of user-friendly engineering called the Ring Command. To its left, and you will notice it has three distinct positions. Change the position of the bevel.
Changes to the big 42mm case will prevent the single biggest shift to the model.
We have seen it rocket to the top of many fan lists. It's all about the material. The Sky Dweller invested on the precious metal, white, yellow or Everest gold. Often seen as the best alternative to all other dig watches, the Orient Ray is no lesser. The Ray has always been lauded for its fantastic lume on its index, both for its brightness and longevity. Item shape round, dial window material type mineral, display type analog, case material stainless steel, case diameter 41mm, case thickness 13mm, band material stainless steel, band length men's standard, band width 22mm, band color silver, dial color blue, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function diving, calendar day, movement Swiss automatic, Silverton stainless steel case with the Silverton stainless steel bracelet, unidirectional rotating black stainless steel with the black ceramic bezel, black dial with the Silverton skeleton hands and index hard markers. Item shape round, dial window material type anti-reflective sapphire, display type analog, clasp fold over clasp with double push button safety, case material stainless steel, case diameter 41mm, case thickness 13mm, band material stainless steel, band length men's standard, band width 20mm, band color silver, dial color black, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function unidirectional, calendar date, display at the 3 color position, special features Swiss made, item weight 6.40 ounces, movement Swiss automatic, water resistant depth 900 feet.
A look at GWD-1000 will immediately tell you that it indeed built up with high quality materials, steel and resin, and you would love to sport it on your wrist. The watch comes with an armored tool casing, which makes GWD-1000 look like a humor to the world of Peter-sized smartwatches.
To bear the vibration and shock, the watch module has been given an alpha gel treatment. GWD-1000 can withstand a dip in water by up to 200 meters, has a vibration resistant structure. You can actually be carefree if this watch falls into water or hits steel doors or table wall corner. This is because Casio has designed the watch with a series of gaskets and pipes.
which completely seal the button and the crown that control the watch. Case material stainless steel, case diameter 5.6 cm, case thickness 18 mm, band material resin, band length man standard, band width 5.16 cm, and despite its shockproof torque armor and enormous footprint on vest, GWT-1000 feel unbelievably light. This is due to the resin casing, which is extremely light and durable at the same time. The big dial can be a bit irritating if you are buying a G-Shock for the first time. For loyal G-Shock user, the watch will feel like home. G-Shock Moodmaster GWT-1000 comes equipped with triple sensor mechanism, including digital compass, barometric pressure, altitude and temperature readings. It provides instant access to direction you are heading, barometric pressure and temperature reading of the current environment around you. Since it is not a smartwatch, it does not have a touchscreen, Bluetooth, GPS and other sensors like heart rate, steps, counter, sleep monitor, etc.
It looks better than a standard watch. The chronograph second hand, the big one, when started smooth just like a mechanical chronograph. Simply beautiful work, casual or with a suit.
Item shape round dial, vinometer dial, anti-reflective sapphire display dial, analog clasp, fold over clasp with double push button safety. Case material stainless steel, case diameter 46 mm, case thickness 13.8 mm, band material stainless steel, band length men standard, band width 20 mm, band color silver, dial color white, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function stationary, item weight 2 pounds, movement Japanese.
The design in the signature blue synonyms with the RAF, the understone blue Pantone work well with the blue strap and celebrate this landmark year. Fitting for a brand stepped in aviation heritage.
Item shape round dial, video material type, anti-reflective sapphire display type, analog glass buckle, case material headless stainless steel, case diameter 43 mm, case thickness 16 mm, band material leather, band color blue, dial color blue, bezel material stainless steel, calendar date, special feature blue notebook strap, movement switch automatic, water resistant of 100 meters.